Hi everybody! Today we have a special video. Today, 3rd September. I live in South Carolina. We have very warming area right now. Night, we have 74 degrees. Daytime we have 90 right now and 32 Celsius. 90 Fahrenheit, 32 Celsius we have today. And daytime, nighttime 74 Fahrenheit. It's temperature normal for bees. We have time and I have idea this will be a good time for me because we have continue more probably 1 month warming area. We have right now time for doing new experiment about small cell foundation. This is 4.9 millimeter. Why small? This natural cell. If you have a swarm doing start natural 4.9, 4.8.
So most bees, wild bees, they have 4.9 foundation, not 5.5?
Yes, because too many people change foundation probably 1961, 1960. Why people change? People want have idea and too many big cell and bees will be more big and bring more nectar. For this, we change foundation and start this is Varroa mite. Before, Varroa mites have idea put eggs inside the drone cell. Right now, Varroa mites put everything for bees, for drone cell. For drone cell, much better for Varroa mites. Varroa mites will be have for small foundation, only not too many, because this is too small foundation and too heavy grow and pressing, everything problem. And because Varroa mites, everybody know, love cell, drone cell, always drone cell maximum love. Only every beekeeper have special foundation, only cell for bees, not for drones. Because Varroa mites have idea, okay, need alive, need continue more population. Where he put inside bees?
Worker bees cells.
Bees cell put inside together eggs, queen. Bees put eggs and Varroa mites put eggs same cell. And sometimes we looking and bees go outside born, no wing, no leg, cannot fly because 1, 2, 3, 5 Varroa mites put eggs and eating this larva and bees not good condition, and bees disabled. Right now we will be show for you. We have two family, and one family show for you how we continue change foundation. Before we put this small foundation, 4.9 for this family. Only this family before have big bees. And
so the cells, they're still drawing out large cells. So the cells are uneven. Some are small and some are large.
Yeah. Right now we continue more quality put planning. How change from big cell bees foundation and for small cell foundation. Because bees one time cannot change because every bees big and cannot do it
right away. Yeah. They cannot change right away. They need
need time. Right now we pick up old comb who is have small foundation, only not standard small foundation because some cell big, some cell small, because bees cannot one time change for small foundation because different bees. Right now we shake every bees back inside beehive and take old comb who is have small foundation, only different condition, and put a new foundation again same 4.9. it will be looking how bees will be doing construction, build this comb, new comb, and will be put sugar syrup about 15 day, 20, this family will be built a new foundation. It will be correct. This is experiment. I'm not talking because too many people have idea. and we have small cell foundation for sale. And right now we checking right or no right. Right now continue with special food to family for experiment. If right, it's much better. No needed to buy chemical, use always natural medicine put right here, thyme oil. We can use thyme oil around year, around seasons, from springtime, before fall time, before winter, and control population varroa mite. And if you control population varroa mite, if you have healthy family, you have more percent family, your family, no diet for winter. Your family continue year by year, year by year. You have honey and you will be happy, enjoy always. Right now we're checking nest. Right now fell's time, story September. Again, I repeat, talking for you. We have 90 degrees or 32 Celsius, 90 degrees Fahrenheit. And we're looking what do you have inside. This. We shake a little bit. This not too much problem.
Ты не будешь их смотреть?
Little bit smoker. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, probably 9 frames bees. We checking how many bees, how many brood. At every frames, 19 m, Russian m. This is маленький, small foundation. 4.9. I'm special marker right here. 19. This year put. This is will be pick up this propolis. After queen excluder plastic, we have maximum good propolis. Take out, because propolis, this is good antibiotic for people, and too many fix it, как болезни?
Sicknesses?
Yeah, too many fix it, people who is sick and use this propolis and together doing different condition and special book we have for fixed people and drinking for a little bit alcohol, special medicine doing. This propolis, easy pickup, you see, and fast, no needed nothing, and pick up easy. And doing like this, see right here how many we have propolis, it's good. Good smell. Put right here. Separate. Right now, what we have? We have two way. One way, moving every frames out and put back inside beehive, or moving all beehive out and put a new. It's two way. Right now, moving out. Put right here, and we'll be put a new box. It's easy. No needed too many times. Problem. And put new, same, put right here, must be a little bit level, stay down right here, because if raining, everything water outside, no stay inside. Right now looking a little bit more smoking. All foundation, small cell. Only this is first time, because a little bit have problem and different small foundation, not correctly lit. Will be put a new screen bottom. Second process will be go put new screen bottom and check how. Right now, first idea, change all foundation.
Where's the?
This is all.
This is uneven size.
Yes, this is difference. You see, sometimes big, sometimes small. Foundation and too heavy change for small foundation, because this big right here too.
So like half of these bees are already small and the other half are still big.
Yes, different. Sometimes small foundation right here, sometimes big foundation and big problem. This change too heavy. Right now we'll be shake and moving out. We pick up first frames, put right here temporary. And we look in brood. We don't have brood. This is last comb. We have honey for winter. Oh, right here brood. Right here queen.
That's quick.
queen right here.
Yeah.
Right here.
Nice. So she looks small too. She needs to be
brood,
small.
Brood looks good. Right now take queen and put inside, take for wing queen and put inside temporary for cage, because it'll be shake everything. This kind of cage, bees go inside easy, a queen no go because small diameter. Do it right here, easy, put right here, she go inside.
We'll put links in description section for you to check it out.
Yeah, we put link for bottom. If you want to buy this cage, you can to buy from internet easy. And bees for this family go inside, service this queen, stay inside. And queen will be happy because service and put feet and licky and everything good. And temporary put right here. Right now next steps. Right now next steps will be put small foundation. This is a small foundation, we write 19M, we don't use. We'll be have experiment how we'll be doing this small foundation. Put this side one. Or another side, you have choice where better for your work. It's no matter. One, two. Looking must be straight, not stay right here. If you stay right here, this is foundation no good. Your idea must be correct always and straight, straight, because every time you must straight put right here, and because this foundation. Vibration, don't like this, look right here, and straight right here, okay, everything straight, and vertical, 100% must be. It's easy and looks for you, if you work for bees, you'll be looking, oh, good foundation, not circle and straight and perfect looking, and you'll be happy always. Same idea right here, looking, because sometimes these wires, and doing one side, you're doing a little bit right here. Look straight, yes, straight. Every hole, center. Put next. No, put 10, because bees cannot build comb for 10. Everybody must be good concentration for 5 frames, too many bees, and too fast to grow. Now for winter, no need too much. 5, 6, 7, maximum. Will be for this family, will be okay. More again foundation, looking always good, straight, put right here. And take out a little bit more. We know we don't have queen right here. Continue more, 5, 4, 5, it's maximum if you're looking how many population your bees. If too many bees, most of be. Everybody sits, every foundation, and doing build comb too fast, 5, 10 days. And how many, what kind bees inside? If good young bees inside, we have very, very fast doing right here. Right now, ready, beza, 5 frames, foundation, and everybody pick up. We must shake and empty, no bees, we have comb, we have honey stuck in right here. Most of the beza closed bottom and closed top. And stuck in everyone, 10 frames put right here, will be put for different family. Okay, continue more. Right now, here, queen. Right here, put right here, queen. Between frames. The small nails, put right here, keeping like this, and squeeze. It's all. For start family, this okay, no more. Right now, doing a little bit smoke. Some people say they leave one foundation right here. I don't have idea. We'll be try no foundation, nothing take out. Everything take out. Doing like this, right? Nobody here. And put right here.
Are you gonna use those for honey? As a, for honey super?
We can brood out, we can use honey or put for different family. Family will be used for winter. This is honey normal because we give sugar syrup for this is winter. Only we continue experiment. Experiment this. This brood looks not bad because not too many. This is first time. This is brood we have ready for winter. More probably a little bit if family no change. This is three finger, a little bit more. This is put sugar syrup and will be, family will be okay. This side honey too, much better. Brood right here, oh, not brood, sorry. This is honey, top one, and brood right here, bottom.
So does the brood look in good condition? Like there's no varroa mites?
Yes, brood looks much better. Only we have varroa mites right here. It is not closet, you see? Not closet.
Is that a small cell, a tamanica ячейка?
This is a small cell, small cell. And
but you, not all of them are small cell, right? You see a small, though?
Not everybody, because this is change time, you know, from big cell for too small, and big, sometimes big, and have idea doing copy big cell.
And you like to copy other cells?
Yes, yes. And you see, why I say, I told for you much better, you see, brood, not too many small hole right here, and too many. Yes,
so you're saying that varroa mites are still a little bit better in here?
Yeah, we have not too many varroa mites right here. Same idea, I have idea. Brood looks better, you see this area, excellent. Because shake and put inside. You see like this honey? If like this honey, this is ready for winter. This is frames, we can fix it any family, put inside, and family ready for winter if need to make, fix it. A temporary put right here. This is brood, everything need later put inside different family. Why put different family? Because brood need fix it, eggs we have, everything we have, we must put a different family will be fixed and this is another brood go inside for another family. Just minute, I'm shake and looking inside how many, what do you have inside this frame? I have idea, not bad. You see, right here a little bit and right here a little bit. This is not ready. This is
varroa
mites, yeah. Only looking not better. This only change time. If we'll be change all everything, it's looking right here much better because we have right now first times and this family have brood all summer. This family have varroa mites all summer and right now it looks much better. And we have honey top one. Honey right here is not ready for winter. Only 50% okay. Looks next one. Again, see brood good. This brood good. I'm happy. Maximum happy about this family.
Because there's a lot of bees too. No toilet.
Yes, a lot of bees. You see a lot of bees. And brood not bad looks. Only we have inside hole. And brood healthy. And more straight brood.
Wait, hold on. So that's normal, right? That's
yes.
Warm?
Yes, this is not normal. This is one more broken right here.
Oh, but everything else is normal? Whatever is white?
Yeah, this not normal broken one, you see right here, one. It's not too many broken, you see, it's much better. And
But the larva inside is normal.
Yeah, larva.
Only a fully developed.
Too many larva normal, because you see, too many closet right here, too many closet. This is for first time we have brood, this we have varroa mites inside this family. If varroa mites, he want more population production varroa mites, only he cannot because much better looks family. This is result, it's good. Only we want to make good, maximum good foundation. This same idea to many bees.
Did you ever cage the queen in this hive? This style of queen cage in this hive?
And I don't see queen cage right here.
No, they ranchy style you?
No, never.
So you didn't do anything else to this hive, just change it to small cell, though?
Change only small cell. This is every comb, it is a small cell. You see, like doing small cell, not bad. Only want more good condition doing. Brood, not bad. This is a bipolen, it's okay. This is new new young too. New bees go up. This is new bees, too many bees. Young go, it's much better. Right here, more bees try go outside and looks good. I have idea, this is looks good too many side. It's maximum good for me because I don't have this idea. Only I'm looking right now, it's family maximum good, it's perfect. It's perfect. We'll be have experiment for two family. It's again same brood. Bottom brood right here, not bad. And too many bees, you see, perfect. We shake again right here. I planning change all my beehive, change comb. This is all
small foundation.
This everything small.
So
foundation.
This is all small?
All small, yeah, it's good.
Where is the big one? Where's the big cell?
I don't have big right here. Maybe
this frame?
Yeah, this is very good straight, it looks good, not bad. And same idea right here. And brood larva inside. Larva inside, young bees, a little bit. Only I not put for this family honey, sugar syrup, I don't have time for winter. We have time right now. Right now will be changed for new foundation, and new foundation go for winter, it's much better.
Do you need to smoke them there?
Yes, on a new foundation. It looks right here too, excellent. You see like this? Brood go outside. Very good straight brood, this side, not too many. This is Varroa mites hole, you see like this? We have hole only because this is wires come in. Where is wires come in? Hole, special wires.
Why is that?
Yeah, metal wires and no right, small foundation, not normal. Only I have idea it is good. I'm happy if put small foundation, it's maximum good. I'm planning more good quality foundation for winter. If we change for winter, we pick up all brood who is stay closet outside, and again minimum 95% Varroa mite stay inside brood. We pick up and plus small foundation. This is double excellent for this family. And plus this family perfect looking. Very perfect looking. Too many bees. If leave this family for winter.
Without treating them?
Like this?
If you're not gonna treat them with thyme or anything, they would survive?
Yeah. We'll be put right now thyme oil. We'll be checking.
Just in case you're gonna put
yes. Late we'll be put bottom screen and thyme oil. We'll be check how many Varroa mite this family. Only this family right now good. You see, this much better for winter. Everybody frames must be stay right here for winter. Bees stay about front from inter and go for backside right here. This is special club. This is finish right outside. This is brood. Everybody go in eating all winter right here. This very good foundation frames. This very good two frames. Excellent. Both side very excellent. Oh, forgot. Put right here again, check. Brood normal. I'm happy. I'm maximum happy this job. About this job, I'm planning change, only to heavy change, because every time too heavy change from big cell for too small cell. And
it's a little complicated. You have to change them a couple times.
Right here you see big cell. Right here, just me check. Right here, this side big cell, this way. I put all foundation, small foundation.
It was all small, but they drawn out big still.
Big cell, this is not for bees. And this is like difference, middle
cell.
You mean
cell. That's not for drones?
And for drones, not for drone, maybe for big bees.
Big bees.
For big bees.
Do you have to smoke them again or no?
You see, this is because first time, and must be changed for next time. Second time.
Because the first time when you switch them, they put on uneven?
Yeah. For winter, maximum good this side. And this side good too. Not too much bad, because top one and this more right here is for winter very good. It will be fixed difference. Family put right here and doing special nest for winter. This frames very good. Right here, last one. Not doing, because every comb, you see, this year, 19, everything 19, this year we're doing. It's maximum good. This is not finished, only a comb will be take out too. Okay, this family have too many bees. Very good for winter. Close it right here. Later put for another family. Right now, what doing right now? Right now, little bit queen right here, queen cage, not forgot. Everybody go inside. And I show for you how people, how.
Are you gonna do anything with these bees?
Just me to check a show later. Right now, I show for you how bees go inside. See? Bees go inside because bees can go inside. Queen cannot go outside. Bees go inside and fix it. And it show for you only for everybody. She smoking a little bit. Yeah, a little bit stress. Bees has brood, have larva. Right now no brood, no larva, no honey. Winter stay right here. Why put queen inside cage? If queen sits inside cage, this is family cannot fly out because no queen, family not fly out. And plus, need always
they put. They need energy to build new comb?
Yeah, for energy.
They need to focus on building new comb?
Yes, everybody will be right now energy for new comb. Not too many, because everybody must concentration. Not separate one little bit comb, next little bit comb. I check. I see. Everybody must be take out. Take out. It's your bees. You cannot press in bees. Try doing good. Doing good. Everybody go away. Get out of here. Okay. And try right here. Okay, good. Perfect. Now what's next steps? Next steps we have sugar syrup. Sugar syrup, doing like this. First, you must remember, first put half jar sugar. It's first, not water, sugar put. After put inside water for full. Tablespoon, mix it for everybody who is there, don't have too many bees for start beekeeping.
After 1:1 ratio?
Yes, and top one, we have about 20 small hole. 20 small hole.
These are the same nail for that you use for to make frames.
Hole doing like this nails, who is to make frames? Put like this hole, and must be like this sharpie.
Sharp must be inside.
Inside top one no sharpie, and put right here, and for center put right here. Now put side because side we have как сказать прокладка gasket. We have inside gasket. If you put inside, it cannot close it normal. It will be sugar syrup go out. And shake, turn right here. After doing like this, fast, not slow down. Fast, doing like this. Little bit drop and no go more. Why no go more? Because vacuum stay right here and too much small hole. Bees have 6.7, 6.8 millimeter. And pick up from screen and pick up right here. This much better for you, safety. Anytime you come in, not needed open nest, bees now put stinger for you because you put right here. Excellent.
So how often should you feed them? Every day?
We'll be looking every day. First day, this is sugar syrup, cannot go because we don't have...
Nowhere to put it?
We don't have comb. Bees steps by steps pick up, doing comb. And second day, more pick up. First day, slowly pick up, maybe little bit. It's normal, it's not problem.
So how many days are you looking at to feed it? 15 days?
Looking about inside, maximum 15 days only. Maximum or minimum, you can more put. Only queen stay 15 days, it's normal. It's 10, 15 days you keeping queen because inside we don't have comb, queen cannot put lay down eggs. Queen no needed. Everybody concentration build comb. If you look in this five frames ready, you open queen, open cage, queen go inside. Okay, this family no fly because family have new comb, family have new honey for winter. It will be okay. What to do right here? Right here we have some bees inside. It's easy. This is pick up right here before front right here. This is front we put right here. First moment this too hot, go outside. What we doing? We doing like this. Everybody go outside and fly right here. This process mostly go before cold. My area, we have one more month warming. And sometimes people live in north area, Minnesota, New York, or this is process mostly go doing early. Next year, this year will be too heavy for you change because if cold. What doing right now? Right now, this is everything ready. Put close the top one, roof. And anytime you come in and check in. If you down sugar syrup, you put new sugar syrup.
So you feed them for about 15 days?
Every day check. Okay. If no sugar syrup, feed in, put in again.
For about 15 days, huh?
Yes, about 15 days. And after five days, you can open this nest, it'll be looking how doing comb. Okay, right here, we have comb, and we have right here comb, honey, and brood, closed brood. What to do right here? Where put? Easy, put any family. We'll be put this comb for this family, any family.
Что там должен качаться?
Нет проблем. Мы должны показать, что мы поставили. This family difference. What we doing? Pick up this family. Oh, it's ready for winter. We'll be check later. This doing this family for later. Everybody, this family bees will be fixed this eggs, larva. New brood go outside, you'll be happy. This family will be happy maximum because too many more benefits, too many more young bees born, it will be okay.
So this hive is all big foundation, that's why you're putting it here?
Yes, this hive for...
So we didn't change this hive to small foundation yet?
Next year will be changed this beehive because every bees have big foundation, no problem. If you put together, okay, only we have a small foundation, that's first steps. First steps, this is foundation, some cell big, some cell small, we more correct, only much better this experiment. Comment below and questions, subscribe, every bottom, every link will be put bottom. If you have questions, I'm maximum happy. Not bad, too many people have idea. This is mostly 50 or 60 or 90%. This is good idea, not too many Varroa mites. We will continue this experiment and show for you
But they also need to know that your bees are a little bit stronger anyway, because you don't use chemicals anyway, right?
And no use chemical this side for this family, only construction, build a new comb. And built new comb. I have very good. This family give for me honey for this year, too many, and built all 10 frames new comb. And
so we are doing this experiment with bees that had no chemicals.
Yes,
a couple years.
Yes, we do an experiment. How doing your family, doing your bees?
No,
don't use chemical. Don't use chemical. It's 90%
or
good.
Any toxic substance.
Late will be put oil, thyme oil top, and will be put bottom screen. We don't have right now. We have work order come in from Man Lake bottom screen. We will be changed and show again this video, next video. Today, what's day today? First October. We has 24 hours ago, we put this family. A new foundation and take out comb. We'll be looking, this is the second video about this family. We're looking how process go.
We put them on small cell.
Yes, foundation. We put foundation small cell 4.9 millimeter, and we put the jar empty, you see.
So okay. After 24 hours they ate the whole thing. Yeah, sugar syrup.
After 24 hours of this sugar syrup, take out all one jar. Most will be, where is put sugar syrup? Most will be doing foundation. Yes, most will be. We right now looking how doing foundation, fast or no fast, or how process go, small cell foundation or no. It looks like this.
Just push it. Wow.
Looks like swarm, you see? Because we shake everybody stay right here, extra bees, everybody busy, work, and okay, it's good, doing like this, go on the other side, looks here, doing shake right here, out, looks inside, okay, little bit smoke. I see foundation, good. Just minute check, what's doing?
Wow, they're working really hard.
Oh, very nice foundation, small cell. I'm happy, jumping, oh.
So, does it look like uneven still on some? Or is it all small cell?
Always small cell. Foundation perfect, you see side, this is side, everybody good doing, and this I show for you, I shake out and show foundation.
Oh, that was quick,
you see.
So that's considered really good,
very clear, very good foundation, small foundation, everybody self foundation, everybody each and same copy. Very, very perfect. It's only 24 hours, you see. Only 24 hours. See like this, perfect. I'm happy, jumping. It's most will be good, strong family. Okay. Small cell foundation doing automatically and perfect. Okay, need more, put new foundation for another frames.
Because they're doing it really fast.
Yeah, pretty good doing. And put more sugar syrup today right now. It's okay, everybody work excellent. I am happy, I am enjoying looking next one. Only one jar sugar syrup. See, this two health, everything ready to perfect.
So there's no uneven?
Every cell. Every cell same copy. We don't have big one, we don't have small, everybody's normal small feet, everything good. I shake for you and show for you again. This will be moving right here back. put right here. Very good, very good. I'm happy, enjoy maximum, very good. Because everything work, small foundation, see like this?
Wow.
Everybody same, all frames, so only 24 hours.
Mm-hmm. They're almost finished?
Almost finished. This side too. Oh yeah, we have a little bit right here. Problem difference hole, a little bit, and because right here it is this wire foundation. Another okay, fine. This wire foundation stay not straight. You see this wire foundation problem, and because wires go right here, not.
So it's better to do it without wires, you think?
Yeah, if wires not stay inside, this is difference for fire. Another area perfect, small, and this area small good too. Everything, this area small, everyone, you see. Start from end, start and full area, perfect, doing 24 hours only. I don't believe, very, very nice. And most will be have good family busy. I will be doing right now a new frame, new foundation, and for tomorrow I will be putting new foundation right here. It's very good, excellent. Queen sits inside this queen cage. Only 24 hours, only eating one jar. This is quarter, 46 flu ounce, 46 flu ounce right here. 46. 46.
One quart.
One quarter, 14 flu ounce total. Perfect. Oh, good. I have idea every 5 frames good go because extra bisp chol stay right here. It's very excellent grow.
So we'll check again in 24 hours?
Yes, after 24 hours we'll be put more foundation, right here, more sugar syrup. And this family continue work fast because too many bees and healthy family and doing small cell. It's perfect. It's very good. Why we use a small cell? Because Varroa mites no like it small cell. Varroa mites go everybody concentration for drone cells, for drone brood.
So we don't need drones as much as we need worker bees?
Too many beekeepers don't have drone comb because needed always put for this family drone comb. Special drone comb. I have special drone comb for cell. I will be put for frame, it will be put for here. And if open queen from this queen cage and put inside drone, if she put drone cell eggs for drone, all Varroa mites go inside for drone comb. And safe bees, family have maybe same Varroa mites, only Varroa mites concentration for drone comb for one frames. These frames we can put freezer and kill.
Wait, the drone cone that all the Varroa mites possibly might go to, you're saying that we should put it in the freezer and kill them? Sacrifice the drones?
Yeah, easy fix it this family. Plus bees always healthy. Nobody eating Varroa mites, no eating bees, and Varroa mites stay concentration and the brood and drone brood. And one friend drone brood, we can always move in outside and always fix it. And it's next steps, how do you want? Some people pick up knife and cuts everything, comb, take out and put again. Some people put freezer this drone comb. It's very good, I'm happy one night. One day and 5 frames ready, need to put something more. One more night will be all frames perfect, must be go open queen because everything ready for queen.
Oh, okay, so you can release her much earlier.
Yeah, early, if process
should
go.
Should you continue to feed them with sugar syrup for a full 15 days?
Yeah, it's 15 days, this will be all family ready. Okay.
So should you feed them with sugar syrup for 15 days, or do you stop that when the queen
we'll be looking how process go. Okay. If we need more, coons always control how many where put sugar syrup. If pick up syrup, we put about 15 days. If we not pick up sugar syrup, because this is, will be okay, family not need it, you not put right here. You see like this, this is very strong family. I'm happy, enjoy right now, close it a little bit. Everybody work and work good, production good. Need sugar syrup, control. You always, if you put, this is always every day, every morning, you must control. If no sugar syrup, you must put sugar syrup, because if you not put sugar syrup, family no grow, because right now no nectar. Nectar not come in. Okay, good. Good, Anna, everything good. Okay, look in next video. Please comment below questions, because we cannot speak in everything about this family, how process go, how Varroa mites. Maybe you have questions, please ask. We happy answer for you, everybody. Put subscribe, questions, comment below. We happy. You looks na- me and my operator, Anna, and we look in my bees. We show for you healthy process, your bees, your beehive. Thank you very much. Good luck, everybody.